Dakshinamurti means, yesterday we said, Dakshina means south side facing death. Dakshina also means compassion. Dakshina means Rudrayate Dakshinam Mukham. Shweta Ashvatara Upanishad says, O Lord, look at me with your Dakshina Mukha, not Vama Mukha. The Dakshina Mukha is full of compassion. Another face is there which is terrifying, terrible face. If he looks at you with that face, you will be afraid. And that face has anger. That is why Sri Rudra, very first Namaskara is for Lord's anger. Namaste Rudra Manyava Uto Taishave Namaha. So, Lord, that Dakshinamurti means compassionate form of Shiva. And what is greatest compassion? That greatest compassion is to give Advaita Jnana. In Bhagavatam, Uddhava tells Krishna, Lord, please take me also with you. Don't leave me here. I know you are going to leave. Before going back to Vaikuntha, take me. I don't want to live in this world without your presence. Krishna said, Uddhava, where am I going? I am always here. I cannot take you anywhere. I will give you the greatest blessing. And you know, that boon which I will give only to my favorite people. I will give you that boon. Lord, what is that boon? Bhagavan said, it is sannyasa. Making you renounce everything, making you a pauper, making you yasya anugraham icchami tasya vittam haramyaham. If I want to bless somebody, I take away their wealth, I remove their ego, I remove everything from them. Then only in that nakedness, spiritual nakedness, I give them that grace. So Uddhava, you are dear to me, you are my beloved. Tvam tu sarvam parityajya sneham swajana bandhushu mayaveshya manasamyak samadrik vicharasvagam. You give up everything and keep your mind in me and roam about in the world in that atmanubhava. There will be no trouble from the world because you don't see the world, you see only the Atman. Everywhere you see only Atman, Jnana, Vijnana, Triptatma. You are completely abiding in the self, and through the senses also when you see the world, Ahameva Namattonya Didi Buddhyadvamanjasa. Whatever you see is only me, nothing else. In Trivannamalai there was a yogi, Yogi Ramsurat Kumar. In his ashram they have written very beautiful words. Swami's Upadesha, one Upadesha is, if you want only God, why do you accept the existence of anything else? The beautiful words. He says, if you want only God, why do you accept that anything else exists? Nothing else exists. Only God exists. Atman alone is. Abide and go. So this is the teaching that Bhagavan gives to Uddhava, because he is beloved of Bhagavan. And that is Dakshinya. That is Karunya. And embodiment of that Karunya is Guru.